Everybody, I am Tosim, and I'm back with more Star Trek Online. And guess what? Today, besides having a partner over there, hi, Mr. Random Guy, Player, whatever. Today, I'm a bikini. I'm a little bikini. Is it bikini? That is the name? In English? Anyway, I feel a lot more fresh. Much better. Anyway, let's go. Wait. What do we need? There's something over there. Okay. Ow! You son of a bitch! So it's like... Done! What's going on? Magic! That is what's going on, and I'm still feeling a little bit guilty. I hope there's no sharks in here. I hate jump scares. Well, they are fine sometimes. Ooh, what's these? There you go. Oh, better know. Ooh, there he is. There's the next place. Come on, you guys. There you go. Now let's shut down these things. Hey there, now there's over there. Don't mind me. Just going around, shutting down your base, pulling your plan, whatever they are. Running, running, running. There you go. Ooh, what's this? I'll take it. Now let's shut down this thing. There you go. Time for battle. Battle station, people. Running, running. Running, running. I am still running. To the base. Nope. Fuck! Why? Like, no matter what I do, I am destined to take it. Take this rock! Take it! Yay! We're too late. Not now. Let me first do something. I don't know what's in here, but let's go. Yeah, I'm hands on this. Whoops. Okay. Yep. Beam up to the ship. Let's go, people. Oh, there it is. There it is. Beam hostage on board. Alright. Warp to sector space. And away! Okay, let's see.
If the archaeological sites in the Kassay system really are from a proto-Gorn culture, we will have to weigh carefully the knowledge we gain versus what the Gorn claim to be their own history. The Federation Science Council has a lot to consider. For now, though, I'm glad the researchers are safe. Good work.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Yay!
A representative from the Klingon Empire has agreed to meet with Maral Paris on Regulus 4. Lieutenant Paris is believed by some Klingons to be the Kuva Mach, a savior figure. That may or may not be the case, but if it means that the Klingons are willing to talk peace with Starfleet, we'll take the opportunity to do so. We need you to oversee security for the meeting. We have intelligence that there are Klingons who are against any sort of treaty, and we cannot allow them to disrupt the meeting. Go to Regulus 4 and make sure that the location is safe.
Okay. Let's go. Oh, there is an enemy. Only if I can fight it and gain some XP. If he fights first, then I'll fight him. Otherwise, I'll just keep doing. I'll just keep going. I'm on to you. Okay, let's do this. Okay, and I guess we're gonna up the story it.
Did he?
There you go. Okay, on screen.
This is Lieutenant Meryl Paris requesting immediate assistance. Klingons and Orions have beamed in and taken hostages.
We are ready to beam down. Give me a status report.
I only just barely escaped myself. Beam down to my coordinates. This area should be safe for now.
Beam down. Although I smell a trap. This better not be a trap. There she is. Hey there, girl.
I'm ready to assist you.
Why is this situation, Lieutenant?
You're here just in time. A group of Klingon operatives is attempting to sabotage the peace conference. They're planting explosive charges throughout the grounds, and they have Orion Syndicate forces as backup. There are Federation security forces here on Regulus 4, but they're outnumbered and outgunned.
We need to get the ambassador safety.
We can't free the diplomatic team from the embassy until the grounds are secure. Stopping the Klingons and deactivating those explosives are our top priorities. Only then can we get into the embassy.
Okay then. Are you guys ready? Let's go! It used to be a lake or a river or something. I'm probably just looking way deep into it. Come on, we are getting there. Yay, that's good. Okay. Yeah. Oh, come on. Wait. Where's the rhythm? Oh, there it is. Come on. Die. Okay, let's do this. Which one? Okay, let's cut the red. The orange? What? Oh. It doesn't matter. Seriously? It doesn't fucking matter. At least it looked like it didn't matter. go. Seriously. Oh, there you go. You're welcome. You can stop doing that. Whatever. Oh, please. Dude, stop it. You're embarrassing ourselves. And now he's just over there, just waving his hand. Like he just don't care. And he really doesn't care. In a way, it's kind of funny. Hmm? Oh, shit! Shit, I don't know. Wait. Like, we did it, boys and girls, and everything in between. Okay, let's do this. Yay! Now, for the last one. Running, running, running. Let's do this. While they are over there fighting, thinking, ah, we are protecting everything. Nope! You've done goofed. Okay, let's stop.
I'm ready to assist.
Okay. What do you recommend we do now?
The tricorder shows no more spatial charges in the surrounding area. I'll stay here and help with the relief efforts.
What's next?
Just before you beam down, the leader of the Klingons, Captain T'Kirk, entered the embassy and took the Federation diplomatic team hostage. He says he is waiting for a worthy adversary. I'm ready to assist you.
Guess I know where to go next. Let's let them try out. Win the game. Hold on, let me just see. Here. There you go. Let's go. Ooh, hello. Running, running, running. Oh, you were here. Nice. Bitch, I'm here. I'm taking you down. Down, down. You got it. Not me. Get the fuck on my face. There you go. In here, there's anyone here? Nope. Okay, where else? This way? Nope. Get down. Oh, hello. Oh. You're welcome. One of them is safe. Now for the next one. Oh fuck. Get the fuck on my face, bitch. What do you think you are? Everything red. Hey. What's up? Bye bye. Enemy what do you think you are? A little jackass. No problem. Let's see what can I get here. Yay. And now for the last one. Oh, hello. Shiny! Take it all! Yes, we are. Nope. Great. Get the fuck out of my face. Who do you think you are, bitch? There you go. Haha. You're dead, bitch. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here, boys. Well done. Good job. But I just noticed. We're starting to need to increase our weaponry. Oh, fucking thing. Way too much Red vs. Blue. Although I don't blame you, it is a good series. Should try to see it again.
You fight well, not as well as a Klingon. We have no equals in battle. I am Ambassador Koss of the Klingon Empire. I wish to meet with the Kuvah Mach on Regulus. However, another of my Empire's ambassadors, Bavat, leads a noble house that is the enemy of my family. Bavat has used this opportunity to plot my death. He is behind the attack on your diplomats, and he will pay for his dishonorable treachery with blood. Bavat travels here from Kronos in his flagship. He will be here any second, and we will fight him together. Kaplow!
Sure, why not? Wait, what? Now? Oh, shit! Oh dear. Come on.
won this time, but there will be no peace between the Klingon Empire and your Federation. So who is the real victor here?
Me?
Our fight is just beginning. I look forward to our next meeting.
Whatever. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, and that being said, it is time to stop. It's way over my time limit. So anyway, please like the video, subscribe, comment. You know what I mean with this thing, and see you all in the next video. Bye bye.